A couple of sentences about the attack against Charles Hebdo and what you feel about it.
Naturally, it is a tragedy. It is a tragedy for my friend because I was a friend really by Tinius, and I was to the cemetery yesterday before my plane to Cyprus.
Okay, another one is with Recep Tayyip Erdogan, with the freedom of press in Turkey. And he's like a hunter in his office, and he has trophies, and the last one is the head of journalism. Another one, it's with the same issue, it's like the jihadists that decapitate the prisoners, and I put Erdogan trying to do the same with the press in Turkey.
Very interesting. If I draw that in my newspaper, I am sure my chef editors tell me, maybe we don't like Erdogan, naturally, but they think. And tell me, it is too strong against Erdogan because criticism against Erdogan, naturally, but make Erdogan like Daesh. I like your strong cartoons, but it's not so easy to draw the same thing in France.
Yes, but...
We can't do that, but we can draw that. But to print the front page in my newspaper, I am sure it will be a big debate.
Another one is about the oils and the natural gas that found here in Cyprus. And we see that the Cypriot guys, the pipes are like a snake. And it keeps struggling him. It's not a blessing. It's like a curse.
2003, right? 2003.
Yes. This is the Cypriot discussions about the political issue. They keep talking. It's the infinity.
And then we received, after the tragedy in Chernobyl, they asked to our friend in the world, from all the countries in the world, to send to us their view. For example, this guy from Cuba and from Russia, Zlatovsky, is very famous cartoonist in Russia. He's a very strong cartoonist. I do that 1 hour after the tragedy, and I do that on the Facebook and Twitter 1 hour after the tragedy. I do that also in my newspaper Le Monde. Also, these cartoons, I thought about the painting of Delacroix, very famous in France and in the world. It was all cartoons. I do that for my friend Cabu, when he had a problem with justice. It was 7 years ago, and I do that at the front page of my newspaper Le Monde. And it is Cabu. And from Iran, also the smile, Palestine, another guy. It was this from Bukhari, from Ramallah, and Khalil Abu Rafeh from Jerusalem East. Kishka from Jerusalem is Israel.
another guy briefing from Israel, from Holland. Zoré from Côte d'Ivoire in Africa. Belgique, Kroll. Canada, je suis Charlie, je suis Charlie, je suis Charlie. It is Chibulus, it is a very famous cartoonist, and he edited, and he said it is more interesting for the chef editors to speak about the dead cartoonist, and he would like to print the alive cartoonist. Because I am sure during 2 months everybody is crying about the tragedy and forgot after to print the cartoonist. Because now it's, vous devez avoir beaucoup de courage quand on est éditeur ou directeur de la rédaction pour utiliser des dessinateurs dans les journaux en Europe, parce que maintenant le courage il est de montrer des images et des photos qui ne dérange pas. Montrer des dessins qui dérangent, ça demande un courage que n'ont pas forcément les décideurs dans les journaux. Excusez-moi, est-ce que quelqu'un peut dire en grec pour...